But the end was nowhere in sight. Still we look back in dismay, cause our lives have been lost in the seasons of regret. You're here for now, deep within yourself, a key to uncover the truth in your mind. Soon you'll see it all through the eyes of reason, of reason. When you're gone, when you're now the end is the phase ahead. Can we live through all this confusion? Make it worthwhile. You're
more to see, or am I deep in You have two messages. Message one.
David, it's 79, mate. What? What's it? Do you have something? Sony, I believe it's only my friends. And it was Sony.
Wednesday, 8:36 p.m. Message two.
Hey, this is Tim. Call me back. I want to let you go. Oh. And then it was Sony because Sony was my first. And it was Sony.
Thursday, 9:11 p.m. End of messages.
Constant growth. una vida, nacimiento y la muerte. Imagine que sufre usted, por ejemplo, una enfermedad terminal y, por supuesto, quiere seguir viviendo. Pero no desea vivir en el futuro. No le interesa. Usted lo que quiere es seguir viviendo su vida actual, la de ahora. Pues bien, usted muere, nosotros lo congelamos y cuando seamos capaces de resucitar, nos comprometemos a hacerle vivir. Recrearemos todo para que parezca real. Sus familiares, sus amigos, su ciudad, el mundo entero, incluida esta oficina. Pero no será más que una realidad virtual. Además, haremos que usted no recuerde haber muerto. Por supuesto, haber firmado este contrato. Usted mismo definirá en cada momento.
Pero, ¿qué pasaría si hubiera naves? ¿Si mi sueño se transformara en una pesadilla?
Hombre, el subconsciente siempre podría jugar una mala pasada, pero... Entiéndame, no somos unos chapuceros, somos una empresa seria. Y la tecnología de la realidad virtual avanza a pasos agigantados. Mire, con sinceridad, firmar la cláusula 14 es firmar prácticamente por el paraíso. Sé que es difícil de creer, pero también servirá de jubilarme.
Yeah.
not fail me. Never to give in. We'll be right back. let failure dissolve into the sea, crushing its arms that contain me. Flame lights the path which sets us free. If you happen to
She's a real go-getter, and I don't know why. I hope she doesn't burn out too soon. She will. I just have that feeling, but at least I have a better feeling about work now. I don't usually get that stressed out about it, but I sure was for a while wondering if I was going to get any medication. I figured probably easier now that Rich was gone. Even tonight,
from afar, but the journey was worthless. What once kept you alive? Distance has dissolved. Things have changed, and you're asleep now. Found a safe place.
they thought would keep us in. Not even secondary, you fall behind the sand. Hope all the stick really can be constructed. Fuck with us, but to no avail. We set the tone to fight, and that's become everything. Let me speak.
Where's my... What's with these thoughts of bringing the soul?